Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and today I'm doing more K-Rino. It's the best, or close to it, but maybe the best. We're not gonna argue here, we're not here about that. So, this song is called On This Road. It's an older song and I know nothing about it. Let's go.
Your keys, man. On the road to happiness, it's a lot that you gonna learn. You gonna hit a lot of bumps, you gonna make some wrong turns. Keep your GPS on so you won't go astray, cause you gonna drive through some rough neighborhoods along the way. Keep your eyes open, keep rolling no matter how you feel. Whatever you do, never fall asleep behind the wheel. Got a long...
Okay, so I think he's talking about actually driving a car. What he's talking about is that in your life you're gonna live in some rough neighborhoods. You need to be careful, you need to watch out, you need GPS, like someone who's gonna hide you, who's gonna guide you, and stuff like that. He's talking about road of life. That's what he's talking about.
Long trip ahead of you, obstacles on the track. Let prayer be your spare. If you catch a spirit, you flat. Only takes a sec to do it. When it's hard, keep pressing through it. Get a mental tune up every now and then. Check your fluids. The scripture is like the owner's manual. You're gonna need it. Life got a speed limit. Make sure that you don't exceed it. Be prepared for change, cause no day is the same. Don't be foolish and reckless when you travel. Stay in your lane. Keep cool and level headed when people try to plot. Cause you gon' break down if you keep letting them run you hot. On this road, learning on this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening. Anywhere I go, near far, you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car. On this road, learning on this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening. Anywhere I go, near far, you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car. On the road.
I really like this beat. This beat really works together well with what K-Rino is talking about. Yeah, it's just like driving a car. One wrong decision and it could change your life forever. So be careful, don't break laws, and just be careful.
Road to happiness, you gotta move with heart. And it's gonna be some days where your vehicle don't wanna start. Watch your blind side, hold the wheel, don't get shaky. Anytime you hit the road, you gotta strap in for safety. Stay on your mission, try to avoid the collisions. On the dark streets, turn on your high beams for vision. Keep in mind, you might get lost sometimes. So pay attention to directions and always follow the signs. You don't give the right signal, better not try to pass. You might be sitting on E about to run out of gas. You may not be able to fill up and go where you plan. So put what you got in your tank and go as far as you can. You gon' get caught up in some traffic, but you can't let it down. You don't be distracted, watch out for the drivers around you. Be cautious of where you go until your journey's complete, cause you don't wanna wind up on a dead end street. On this road, learning no-
I really like how K-Rino said that some days your car might not start. What he means is that some days you're gonna wake up and you might think that your life is shit, that it's not worth living, but just don't stop trying, okay? You might need some help, just ask for it. Just don't give up, okay? That's what I get from the song.
On this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening. Anywhere I go, near far, you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car. On this road, learning on this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening.
anywhere I go near far and you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car. As you start to ascend, drive smooth and glide through the wind, you'll see people start to get jealous of the ride that you in. They'll cut you off and cross you, so check both ways. Gotta stay composed and try not to get road rage. Do everything that you can to complete your plan. Don't wanna end up on a tow truck or the repo man. You gon' see some others you like and some will look good, but the body can fool you, better check up under the hood. It's all about being focused and knowing your route, because the wrong type of accident can total you out. A lot of people gonna sit on your passenger side with you. It's gonna be some you wish you'd have never let ride with you. It's a city called depression and a town called hate. When you make it to negativity, just keep going straight. You gonna pass some haters, but don't let your pace decrease, because that's the only way to make it to a place called peace on this road.
Yeah, okay, so the part where he was talking, like, you don't want, you always want to think about passengers too, because passengers are your friends, your family members. So when accidents happen, at least you wish that they were not with you, so that they wouldn't have to also feel all that shit, you know. Just stay in your lane, stay in your lane. And also K-Rino said, you're missing the point if you think that I'm talking about a car. And we K-Rino fans, we like, first 10 seconds, that's it, we knew it, he's not talking about car. Only casual rapper might rap about car. K-Rino, he's bringing those metaphors here. He's talking about life, as it's like a car driving. Well, I'm explaining something that we already know, so.
It's decreased, cause that's the only way to make it to a place called peace on this road. Learning on this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening. Anywhere I go, near far, and you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car on this road. Learning on this path that I'm traveling, watching it unfold as it's happening. Anywhere I go, near far, and you missing the point if you think I'm talking about a car.
So, this was a really good song. I don't know if this was a good reaction, but it was a good song, so I felt happy. And it's always so good to react to K-Rino's song, because, like, some of the rappers you react and, like, you understand anything, and for me, there's nothing to explain, there's not much to think about. But K-Rino, he always talks about stuff that makes you think, and then you want to share and hear other people's opinions. So it's just experience for your whole family. And I have more K-Rino suggestions, obviously. People love him, as do I. And I have a suggestion of K-Rino song. I can't remember the name, but it said that it's gonna blow my mind. So that one is coming next from K-Rino. And so I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Ziomek out.